pet turkey. For this activity, the first thing you're going to do is, in the circle, draw what your turkey would look like. And have fun with this. It doesn't have to look like a normal turkey, like one of these. It could be a different looking turkey. Number two, on the lines, write what you would feed your turkey. And then finally, in the box at the bottom, you're going to draw a picture of you and your turkey together doing something fun. Enjoy!